The high mountains before you belong to the small but proud kingdom of Promethea. Here, bound to the rock, was one of the last titans, Prometheus. Skillful Hephaestus chained the titan to the top of the mountain with his sledgehammer. This sledgehammer was found by Hercules and hidden near the place of Prometheus' torments. The sledgehammer of Hephaestus is very light despite its size, and quite comfortable to use.